When we started using Monday and Notion, we were excited to see how each tool could enhance our workflow. Both platforms were recommended by one of our colleagues for project management and collaboration, but both platforms serve different needs. Today, we'll talk about our experiences with Monday and Notion. We'll compare their features, advantages, and costs to help you get a clear idea of which tool is best suited for your needs. So, let's get started. When it comes to features and benefits, both platforms have a wide range of useful tools, but for comparison, we have to see their benefits in a step-by-step process. When we first used Monday, its visual appeal impressed us. The interface is clean and intuitive, which makes it easy to get started. Monday is structured around boards, which can be customized to suit various projects. We created boards for different projects and tasks, and the ability to switch between views like Kanban, Gantt, and Calendar was really great. Each view offered a unique perspective, which helped us manage our tasks more effectively. The automation features on Monday were a time saver. We set up automations to handle repetitive tasks, such as updating status columns and sending notifications. This allowed us to focus more on critical work rather than getting bogged down by routine activities. Monday's integrations were also remarkable. We simply connected it with Slack, Dropbox, and Salesforce, which improved our workflow by keeping all our tools connected. One of the standout features of Monday is its reporting and dashboard capabilities. We could generate detailed reports to track project progress and team performance. The dashboards provided a clear, real-time overview of our key metrics, which was crucial for making informed decisions. Another feature we appreciated was Monday's ability to manage dependencies between tasks. This helped us identify potential bottlenecks and ensure that our projects stayed on track. We also found the time tracking feature useful for monitoring how much time we spent on different tasks. This was helpful for budgeting and resource allocation. Notion's flexible, all-in-one workspace approach was something we hadn't experienced before. It allowed us to create notes, databases, wikis, and calendars all in one place. The block-based design was versatile. We could drag and drop different blocks to build custom pages, adapted to our specific needs. Whether we were managing a project, taking notes, or creating a team wiki, Notion had a solution. The real strength of Notion lies in its versatility. We used it for various purposes, from project management to personal note-taking. Its ability to combine different document types in one place made it easier to manage all our information. We found Notion's templates very helpful. There were templates for almost any use case, from project planning to meeting notes. This made it easy to get started quickly and adapt the tool to our specific workflow. Notion's database functionality was also a highlight. We could create databases to track tasks, manage projects, or store any kind of information. The ability to link databases and create relational data structures added a strong dimension to our organization. Notion's offline access was another benefit. We could work on our documents without an internet connection, and everything would sync once we were back online. This was useful when working remotely or traveling. We also appreciated the rich media support in Notion. We could embed videos, images, and even code snippets, making our documents more interactive and engaging. Monday offers a range of pricing plans to cater to different needs. It starts with a free plan, which is great for individuals or small teams looking to get a feel for the tool. The basic plan costs $9 per seat per month and includes more features like unlimited items and 5 GB of storage. The standard plan, at $12 per seat per month, adds features like timeline and calendar views, guest access, and integrations. The Pro plan, at $19 per seat per month, includes everything from time tracking to advanced reporting. For larger teams and enterprises, there's also an enterprise plan that offers advanced security features, compliance, and personalized support. The pricing for this plan is customized based on the specific needs of the organization. On the other hand, Notion's pricing is also flexible, starting with a free plan suitable for personal use. This plan includes basic features and is a good way to explore the tool's capabilities. The Plus plan costs $10 per month and offers advanced features like unlimited file uploads and version history. For business, the business plan is priced at $15 per user per month and includes private team spaces, advanced page analytics, and invite 250 guests. For larger organizations, Notion offers an enterprise plan that provides advanced security and admin controls. This plan is priced based on the specific requirements of the organization, which ensures that it can scale with the team's needs. After using both Monday and Notion for a long time, we found that each tool excels in different areas. Monday is perfect for structured project management with its visual boards, automation features, and reporting. It's ideal for teams that require detailed task tracking, wide integrations, and strong oversight capabilities. Notion, on the other hand, shines with its flexibility and versatility. It's perfect for those who need an all-in-one tool for notes, project management, and knowledge bases. Its customization options and ability to handle various types of information make it a great choice for users who value a unified workspace. In our experience, if you're managing complex projects with multiple moving parts and want detailed oversight, Monday would be our go-to tool. However, if you're looking for a more holistic and flexible approach to managing both professional and personal tasks, Notion would be the better choice. Let us know if you have any further questions or would like to share your thoughts in the comments below.